ngithatha lethuba ngiyakubingelela ngiyakubukela futhi lapho khona sibuka livi lenkosi ukuthi uNkulunkulu uthini kithi nekokuthi ke usikhulisa njani njengoba sibanivana bakhe ngoba phela abazalwane liqiniso liyasho ukuthi Jesu Christ uyabuya nokuthi ke nathi singakuthi siqhubeke simkhonde. Libito lami ngingithemba uNkosi Dube, ngiyamthanda Jesu kakhulu, uyinkosi namsinzisi wokuphila kwami. Ngiyafisa ukuthi ekuphileni kwami ngiphile impilo lemthokothisako nekuthi nalikhala licilongo ngiyezulwini noma nangedlula emhlabeni ngiye ekhaya ezulwini. Singakaqhubeki kasithandazi baba siyalibonga lithuba lekusifundza livu lakho lamhlanje ekhuluma ngalokuthi usiyale usiqondise egameni la Jesu Christu. Amen. Sihloko lesikhulumela etikwaso namhlanje sithi kasibambelele ade abuye Christu. Uyati ukuthi singamaswati noma ke sibantu kakhulu bendle eminyama kodwa nje kuyinto lejwayelekile le emhlabeni jikelele ukuthi nakuthi aba nancibilijane noma ke sitawujuba umnyaka mhlaka 1 kuyo inyanga ya December singena ku 1 u31 siya ku 1 January kumukela umnyaka lomusha uyati ukuthi siyaye silinde uyaye uhlele kulesinye isikhathi nangabona sokutabhlula futhi ngebusuku lale kumbe la kubo 4 entsambama wendele ukuthi ngisuka kubo 8 kuze kosha 1 noma kosha 12 na ungena umnyaka lomusha uvukile awukalali ufuna nje ukuthi ucelebrate nakuthiwa happy new year noma sekondi countdown 10 9 5 4 3 2 1 happy new year lokuhle ngaloko ngoloko ukuthi sisuke sisati lesikhathi kokuthi happy new year vele uthi awufika nini nga 12 ebusuku futhi sifuna siyati le date sine show yokuthi emhla ka 1 January ng happy new year kodwa kunenvo lesithola kweBhayibhelini lengifuna ukukhuluma ngayo lapho lento lesingayazi ukuthi itakwenteka nini kodwa sitsheliwe lokuthi itakwenteka sekuthathe lichi labanye kumbe bethu sibaphele emandla kodwa uthi te Jesu Christu uyabuya sekuphele bo 2000 years 2020 years ahamba Jesu kodwa uthi te uyabuya. Asifunde iBhayibheli encwadzini ya Matewu sahluko 24 siyaqala kuverse 36 siya ku 51. Uthi Noko kude lokwatiko kuthi lelo langa nemzuzu kuyawufika nini. Ngisho netingelozi yezulwini nendodzana ayati lokwatiko ngubabe kuphela. Njengasemalangeni aNowa kuyawuba njalo nekufika kwendvodzana yemuntu njengamalanga labengembili kwazamqolo bantfu bebadla banatha labadvuna nalabasikati bathathana kwaze kwaba lilanga langena ngalo Noa emkhunjini abazange badi kwaze kwefika zamqolo wabacetsa kuyawuba njalo nekubuya kwendvodzana yemuntu ngaleso sikhathi emadvodza lamabili ayawube asebenta insimini lenye iyawuthathwa lenye isala bafati lababili bayawube basila lamanye lomunye uyawuthathwa lomunye asale ngako ke caphelani ngobe anilati lilanga inkosi yenu leyawubuya ngalo nibowathi ukuthi kube umne wendlu abesathi isikhathi sokufika kwelisela abengeke alale entele kuvimbela kwelisela lingayigcikeza indlu yakhe ngako ke nani hlalani nilinzile ngoba indvodzana yemuntu iyawufika ngesikhathi leningakasibheki verse 45 pho ngubani losisebenti lesethembekile nalesihlakaniphile inkosi yaso lesimise etikwe bendlu yayo ukuthi nibanike kudla ngesikhathi lesifanele sibusisiwe leso sisebenti lesiyawukhandwa inkosi yaso senta njalo ngiqinisile ngithi kini iyawusimisa ngetulu kwako konke lenako lenkosi kodwa nangabe leso sisebenti lesibi sicabanga lesibi sicabanga enhlitweni yayo sithi inkosi yami isalibele bese sicala kushaya sebenti letikanye naso sidle sinathe sinathe naletinye tidzakwa inkosi yaso inkosi yaleso sisebenti iyawufika ngalelo langa leso sisebenti singakabheki nangesikhathi lesingasadi iyawusijezisa kakhulu kanye netisebenti lapho uyawuba khona uyawusijezisa kakhulu kanye nebatentisi lapho kuyawuba khona kugedla lapho kuyawuba khona kukhala nekugedla kwamadinyo. Amen. Lapha Jesu uqala lendzaba lena la sicale kufunda khona uqala ukukhuluma kuverse 36 ngokuthi invozana nikanye netingilosi katata kuthi uyawubuya nini. Jesu uphendvula umbuto lobuto bafundzi bakhe nasicala lesahluko siyathola lapha ukuthi Jesu uhamba nebafundzi bakhe sebamkhombisa ke bafundzi bakhe ukuthi Jesu ubukana leli temple nali leli khona uyabakhombisa abatshela ke jele ukuthi Jesu ukuthi niyabona la leleni kubonako ngeke kusale ngisho kude ngishone linye litshele litawusala eduka leni ngeke ucabanga kubafundzi babukale ukuthi kwathatha isikhathi esinganani kwakha leli temple nebuhle balo kumbe nekuthi balibona li strong kanganani kuyaba warisha ukuthi kude litshele litawusala eduka kusho ukuthi into letawondeka and itawuphela lento kuyabakhathata ukuthi kodwa Jesu uthini kani evesini lekugcina kuye Matewu 23 uthi Jesu Kristu ngiyanitshela ngithi ningeke niphinze ningibone nize nithi ngeke niphinze ningibone nize nithi ubusisiwe lodako egameni la Jesu egameni lenkosi. So ngalamanye amavu nabakuhlanganisa la ngqondweni yabo kubanika umbuto ukuthi kodwa uthini Jesu sekubanini lesikhathi. So uyasuka Jesu uyahamba uyohlala entsabeni ye Mount of Olives. Nakahleli khona ke bathi bafundzi baJesu inali ke lithuba le kuthi simbute sisodwana. Kuthi uthini Jesu ngalendvo le? Bambuta ke imbuto lembili. Umbuto oqala uthi kuverse 3 walesilena uthi wathi Jesu asehleli entsabeni yemncumo bafundzi bakhe beta kuye ngasese bathi sitshele ukuthi le tindvo iyakwenteka nini sho sisikhathi. Kwesibili kuyakwenteka kuyakwentekani lokhu kuyakusikhombisa ukuthi lesesikhathi sekubuya kwakho nekuthi sekuphela kwesikhathi. Kokuqala bafuna isikhathi, kwesibili bafuna ukuthi ama-signs ukuthi siyawubona ngani. Uyaqala ke Jesu ubaphendvula ngala ama-signs uqala ngawo. But so ugcina ngale sikhathi lokungilolo esikhuluma ngako lamuhla. Uthi ke Jesu Christu nakaqala la sicale khona kude lo wathi isikhathi sekubuya kwenkosi. Kude lo wadiko. Kungcizelela lala kushoko Jesu Christu usinika umfanekiso lomfishane eBhayibhelini. Leminye imfanekiso lemfisha kunayo yonke. I think kuda 2 or 3 umaverse. Ukhuluma ngokuthi kube umuntu bekadi umnikati wolikhaya ukuthi tigebenga ukuthi tawufika nini kutogqekeza. Liqiniso lithi bekangeke ahambe la ekhaya. Abetawuhlala agadze ukuthi ngoba nathi khona tigebengu angeke angene ngoba tigebengu dithatheka ukuthi lifika nakude bantu. Now uthi ke Jesu Christu kube bekade ngabe uhlalile kodwa ngalokho akade wahamba tafika tigebengu tangene unjalo kubuya kwa Christu uzama Jesu ukuemphasize noma ukuchaza lokuthi akekho lo wathi lesikhathi. Manje kusho ukuthi ngalamanye amavu ufuna umuntu ahlale alungile. Ukhulume lapha Jesu Christu ukuqala ngokuthi njengoba esikhathini sanowa bantu bebaqhubeka babenzisana bathathana impilo yayichubeka inormal. Akuna uba khona ke lekuta ubese sekwenta ukuthi impilo seyayinswinya lenibona ukuthi hayi Jesu seseyabuya nyalo kodwa kuya ubuya Jesu Christu impilo gijima kunomali iyawubuya Jesu imshado ibekiwe afundziwe ema bands of marriage ukuthi mhla kabani bani bani uyashada Ayawubuya Jesu Christu abekiwe emadates ema gospel festivals. Uyawubuya Jesu abekiwe emadates ema conferences. Uyawubuya Jesu abekiwe emadates ema revivals. Uyawubuya Jesu bantu batethwele bagaze kusibatha u deliver nini abuye Jesu. Ngoba kude lo latiko lesikhathi. Umbukeli noma ke mlaleli sesiyengekile ngabantu labafunde kakhulu. Sikubonile lokho labanye baze babhale ema billboards bawafake ukuthi mhla kabani bani Jesu uyabuya. Labanye bahamba bayothenga isikhathi e-time ku-television bakhuluma ukuthi Jesu Christu ubuya nini, babala nombono ukubona nawe ukuze kulesinye isikhathi izingqondo yakho ihungeke vele uyibona ukuthi iyaphila lento. Kodwa lamhlanje nalivi laNkulunkulu wakhuluma Jesu wathi Christu naye akalade usuku lokubuya kwakhe. Unkulunkulu kuphela lo ladiko. Kasuyengeka. Siphila ethini lapho khona, I mean yonke into iyaqhubeka. Lomnye uqalile nje uyaqala e-university sinayo unelithemba sitawuqeza le degree la endawo. Lomnye uqalile ka grade 1 unelithemba soyawufika ka form 5. So ngasinemathemba impilo iyaqhubeka. So kasisuyengeka ke sitshitshele ukuthi asiqhubeke sende imikhuba yebumnyama nakabuya Jesu Christu uyawusikhanza silungile. Now, Jesu Christu ke emva kokukhuluma ngalo mfanekiso lo. So uphinde ukukhuluma ngekuthi ke manje uthi kuverse 43 asengidomfunda ukhuluma ngekuthi asilinze. NesiNgisi kuthiwa watch. You must watch. Now, if kuthiwa ke linza umuntu lo ngomlinzi esikhatsini sakadzeni, na ungumlinzi kusho ukuthi ufaka ikhatsi ukuthi ulinza ebusuku. Watch. Noma ke ngesiNgisi awake, be awake. Now, kusho ukuthini ukuthi watch? Akusho lokuthi asibukele iTV. Akusho lokuthi asibukele ibhola. Akusho ukuthi kodwa lapha kukhuluma ngekuthi kasihlahlambe kasevuka encwadi base Thessalonika bekuqala sethu 5 verse 6 kuya 8. Iyayikhuluma lezabo. Ithi ikhuluma ngokuthi asisulala. Kusho singalamanye emavi loku kungabi kungaqapheli kungalinzi kungabe ngumlinzi kusho kufanele ukuthi ulele ngoba umuntu loqapheli kahle kahle lo ngumlinzi umuntu logadzeke ebusuku ukuthi yena balele akalali kusho ukuthi ngalamanye emavi uthi ke Jesu Christu kasisulala nabalele labani lokulala ngilokungena emikhubeni yebumnyama ungene emikhubeni lephambene nemfundiso noma ke nekubuKristu. So uyaqwayisa ke ukuthi uNkulunkulu asibe watchful, nasibe watchful kusho ukufuna sibe bantfu lababeka kube sibe nekukholwa, sibe nelithandvo. Siphinde futhi sigqoke sigqoko sensinziso. Kusho njalo uThessalonika bekuthusana bekuqala sahluko 5 verse 8. Kukhombisa lokho ukuthi thine sivukile noma siwatch we are awake sibantu baNkulunkulu sihamba ngendlela yaNkulunkulu kasisuphazanyiswa ngule delay lelethwa ukuthi Jesu Christu usengabuyi sokusethe lichi kodwa Jesu Christu uyabuya so ushito bazalwane uNkulunkulu sinetinkonzo letinengi lasinike dona lomunye inkonzo yakhe kuthandaza lomi inkonzo yakhe kuthandazela abagulayo kuprofeta kuhlabela kunakekela laba kulaba esontweni noma kwentani kunengi ngoba singumtimba waKristu so usinikile uNkulunkulu lokunene uyasikhumbula lesikhathi lesa usashisa inkosi ningasebenza lelo gama lelo kodwa ngisowudayele ngoba sokuthatha isikhathi Jesu angabuyi sowudayela usethuki letinye tono sowuthathe utabalula uthi verse 12 ngenxa yokukhula kwekona yakuphela uthandwa kulabaningi so letinye tinfo sethithazakale taba normal nje umzalwane asisamusabi uNkulunkulu asisenako lokuthuka ukuthi hey sono lesi I will miss heaven sowujwayele ngenxa yesikhathi inkonzo yakho sozowuyekela akunenzaba ukuthi emzalwane wena nawubukela Christu noma ke ekuqaleni kwakho kwenkonzo wawutimisele kanganani kodwa nakathi usuyabuya Jesu Christu asakhanze sonetidlini labadzaka wakho kusho singalamanye emava so uwile ekholweni hogo sakho Siyakhuthazwa ke bazalwane ukuthi kasiphile bungwele and let's stay watch sikhiphe siphile impilo lemfokotisako uNkulunkulu. Ngithini ke bazalwane sesicetsa lamhlanje? uNkulunkulu ukhuluma ngathi tinvo letintsathu. Kokuqala uNkulunkulu uyasikhumbuta lokuthi ubuya kwakhe uyabuya. Kasisuye ngeke abazalwane ngoba kukhona letimfundiziso lesetikhona letithi Jesu Christu akanawubuya noma Jesu akabuyi uyabuya utsite uyabuya. First thing you need to know. Kasisuphelelwa ke ngemandla, kasisuye ke siyengeka futhi kodwa asikwadi lokho. Njengesikhathi bano ubuya kwakhe uyawubuya singakadeleli. Tindo tiyawube normal. Kumbe uyabuthatha imoto uye edolobheni. Kumbe uya khona esondweni, usengisaye esondweni kube praise team. Lokumqoka kokuthi kasihlale si watchful, impilo yethu ilungele kukhonta uNkulunkulu. Let's be on the watch. Sihlale si awake. Ukholwa ukuthi hayi usihlale sibuka, kodwa ukukholwa kwethu ukuhlale bu right naNkulunkulu. Kwesibili, usitshela uNkulunkulu ukuthi ubuya kwakhe kasikwati. Sithuye ngeka ukuthi Jesu Christ utawubuya emhla ka 15 June noma abantu bani. Kude lo wadi lokho. Naye Jesu Christ ayindvozana yaNkulunkulu, angiNkulunkulu akalati lezo sikhathi. Asisuye ngeka bazalwane. Asisathi sikhathi. Sekukhona ti prophetho lethi khona le ngingasiva nje lesinye sithi akeke abe khona 2030. Ngoba Jesu taba sabuyile. Qawu. Ukuzisebuweni. Lesi Bible encwadini ya Deuteronomy, umprofethi wemanga siyawumbona ngokuthi asho indvo ingenteki. So, Caphelani singayengeki, uyabuya Jesu. Ngesikhathi lesingasathi. Usinika iexample yemninindlu. Kwagcina uthi Jesu Christu asisebenze, asikhanze sibhizi. Jona lesibenti lesa labe sisikhanza sesihleli phansi but yena ngalamanye amave bekagadze kufuna kabuya lo master akhanze lesisebenti solo sipha disebenti kudla ngesikhathi ikubeka konke lokho uNkulunkulu lakutshela kona ngemdlala ngesikhathi nangabe kukuthandaza sudoja lamanye imali nangabe kuvakashela emajele sudoja nangabe kunakekela labaphathekile nangabe kumlokwa nalo kaNkulunkulu lakushito ku qhubeka, don't stop. Uze abuye Jesu noma uze odlule emhlabeni. Asibe disebenti letethembekile. Babe lo ingcwele egameni la Jesu Christu, siyalibonga livu lakho, ngithemba ngikhulumile. Ngithi sonke uyasikhuthaza Nkosi ukuthi njengoba singathumbuya nini, ngasimana singayekeli. Kodwa stende tonke ma task ahead. In the name of Jesus Christ. Sibusise ngamunye ngamunye. Singayengeki. But let us keep the faith. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.